Welcome back. There's some audio that we need to listen to.
Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galilee dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
I...
Research! Alright, which one? Let's do this one. Sheeple, wake up!
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Russ. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down info. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
Fast travel! It is quicker than going through that goddamn door. Alright.
Thank you. looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Time for some paint. Paint away. Doo doo.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Bus Trouble is the savior of this game. What do we do next? We gotta go to the invite thing.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Envite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And? Here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Bloody hell, all right. Goes there like that. This one goes there like that. We unlock that. That goes up over there, over there. All the blue lines, so this one actually has to have. Aha! Goes over here. This goes over there, that goes over there, that. Here. Do that. No. Okay. That goes up there like that, that goes up there like that. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's done.
You the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Hold up. What's that?
Don't forget to tap the CEO's phone.
Headed there now.
Thank you.
possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Require additional hands.
It doesn't have to be like this. I think he went that way.
Hide, 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 hide.
Start looking!
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Now get the hell out of there.
Just run. Alright. Ooh, ooh, it's so close. I think what we need to do is we need an enhancer.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrus. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Alright. That's the end of this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, hit the subscribe button as well. The notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.